kickoff here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos.
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Paris Saint-Germain in front.
Mbappe.
Now Dani Alves. Verratti.
Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now.
In for Neymar. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. In the way, Dani Alves.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Neymar. Mbappe.
Intercepted well. Here's Dani Alves. Edinson Cavani. Well, this attack...
Mbappe! That's a dreadful error. Shoots!
It is a goal, deflected by a defensive boot there.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now, he's loving that goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Verratti. Here's Dani Alves. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Angel Di Maria. And that will be a free kick. Neymar. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Well, they're in a good position here. Good interception. Came in with a challenge.
Neymar.
Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria.
That's good movement forward here. The delivery aimed at Cavani.
And in goes the header!
It's a thumping effort.
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
And we restart the game 2-1. Javier Pastore. Cavani. Mbappe.
Well, he's had a go.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
crossed in towards Di Maria. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that.
He's got his shot off now.
Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands.
Angel Di Maria. It's Marquinhos. There's Angel Di Maria with some room out on the wing. And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Mbappe. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Comes in strongly.
Angel Di Maria.
Neymar.
Mbappe. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Now Dani Alves.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Mbappe.
Kept out by Areola without too much difficulty. He's blocked the shot well.
And the goalkeeper, Alphonse Areola, has a simple task there. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Di Maria,
a cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Here's Dani Alves. Verratti. Kozawa. Now Dani Alves.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And he's aimed for the far post here. Good save.
It's gone for a corner. Board shows three added minutes. A free kick against Verratti. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. This corner coming up for Paris Saint-Germain, we're a goal down.
Defied belief that save. We've got to see it again.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Corner's taken.
A hefty corner beyond everyone in the middle and out for a throw.
Angel Di Maria. Here's Marquinhos. Half time now and 2-1 is the score at the break. Edinson Cavani, Alan. Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up. Javier Pastore.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Verratti.
Good play from the Paris players to
Verratti! Shot blocked here. Spotted that well and intercepted.
And now the shot!
Kept out by Areola without too much difficulty.
Cavani. Javier Pastore. the pass not completed, really. On the attack here. Maybe the cross. Di Maria.
Here's Verratti.
Mbappe. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Di Maria in the middle, they're looking for him.
Not really away from the threat here.
Here's Marquinhos. Javier Pastore. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
I like the look of this attack.
Paris Saint-Germain given the throw.
Now Dani Alves. Javier Pastore. Verratti. Edinson Cavani.
Mbappe. Neatly intercepted.
Good forward play from them. Verratti.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Cavani
getting forward well as a team now.
Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Javier Pastore. Neymar.
Mbappe.
Verratti. Deflected out for a throw. It goes out wide again. Cavani. Mbappe.
He's in. Pastore! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.